Hi everybody, I'm here in Abidjan and I'm here mainly because of the IDA 20 replenishment. It was amazing to see how President Ouattara was able to gather his peers here. It was a clear commitment of all of our head of state to support the replenishment of IDA 20 for $100 billion. On my side, not only I talked about IDA in general, but I focused on something which is very important, the role of the private sector in the development of emerging economies and the development of Africa.
Ces besoins nouveaux qui sont apparus exigent de plus en plus un équipement sophistiqué, un équipement qui permette de faire le testing, qui permette de satisfaire à la demande que les médecins ont. Et donc tout ça exige de plus en plus un investissement capital qui nécessite d'être accompagné.
Build better means to have economies which are more resilient, resilient to pandemic, resilient to climate change, and resilient to a lot of shocks that our economies are facing in Africa. So it was a great meeting, and we had an opportunity to talk to head of state, to explain what the World Bank Group is doing, and to be able, more importantly, to hear from them.